Jerome Fandle.
Run fast from a day job, running fast from the way it was. Jump quick to a paycheck, running back to the strip club. I'm never going back, never going back. No, you can't make me. Never going back, never going back. They never take me.
Hi everyone, my name is Mackenzie. If you don't know already, welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel. Nice to see you. I'm gonna be moving out of this dorm soon. I'm going back home this Saturday. I don't know when I'm gonna get this video up, but it's like the beginning of May. We're gonna have to say goodbye to this dorm very soon. I don't know if I'm gonna get another video in the dorm before I leave, so if this is the last video I record in this place, say your goodbyes. I am coming back next year, if y'all were curious, and I'm not gonna live in the same dorm. I'm gonna live in like they have like apartments on campus, and they have this like cute little, you'll see that next year, but yeah, that has nothing to do with the video. I'm not gonna be living near the road, so you guys won't have to hear all these all this conundrum outside in my videos anymore. Literally living by a main road, are you kidding? It's like, I didn't think it would be that big of an issue, but oh my god. Actually Sunday right now, and what am I doing Sundays? I am always cleaning. My room right now is pretty dirty. It's pretty dirty. I'm gonna show you guys, and at the end I'll show you guys, I already did a dorm room tour, but I'll just show you again because I do have some new added things. Like I just got incense, and my lamp, my little salt rock lamp, it's the cutest thing. Like, Sundays is just my cleaning day, like my self-care day. I'll do my homework on Sunday too. Like, I just love taking Sundays for myself. I think we're all kind of like that. Sundays is like my you know, restart the week, like refresh. I was like, I need to record it, so I have something super excited I need to tell you guys. As you can see, it's clearly a Sunday afternoon. I got up really late. Makeup from last night still on. Before I show y'all my messy ass room and just get started cleaning and everything, I'd like to give a huge shout out to Hoover Vacuums for sending me their cordless freaking vacuum. Let me show you. Look at this. I'll smile with it. Hoover sent me their one power cordless vacuum, and it has a lithium battery and so many freaking settings that I don't even know what to do with. I'm a broke college student. I don't know what happens, what goes on in all this. I'm really excited to use it. I've used it obviously a couple times in my living room already, and even in my room, because when I got it out the box, I was like, I need to use this right now. I've never had this nice of a vacuum, even at my home. Like, thank you to Hoover for sending me that vacuum and also being the sponsor for today's video. I appreciate it so freaking much. I would never think that I'd be partnering with someone like Hoover. Like, that is such a big brand, and I'm so thankful to be here, and I'm so blessed to have these opportunities. Like, y'all don't even understand. I thank you guys so much every single day, because I wouldn't be here without you guys. I wouldn't be in this dorm room. I wouldn't be, who knows where the fuck I'd be if I wasn't, you know, doing YouTube and stuff. So I'm gonna switch to voiceover Mackenzie so I can show you guys some more features and everything.
Love yours. Love yours.
Hey y'all, so this is the Hoover One Power Blade Plus cordless vacuum. Okay, I never thought that I would be at the point to have a cordless vacuum. Like, when I tell you I feel bougie with this, I feel bougie. When I first got in the mail and opened the package, I was a little overwhelmed because I'm not very good at putting things together and following instructions and having manuals. I'm a little slow sometimes. I'm a little slow. But when I tell you, this process was so much easier than I thought. The kit includes the One Power lithium battery as well as the charger, which is super cool because this One Power battery actually works with every One Power product. Ooh, look at how it peels off. I just had to show you all that. So satisfying. It comes with the stick part, of course, the little you know what I mean. It took me a bit of a second to figure everything out, but it wasn't as bad as I thought.
Drinking all the time, does all the pain he brought you still linger in your mind? Cause pain still lingers on mine. On the road to riches, listen, this is what you find. The good news is, nigga, you came a long way. The bad news is, nigga, you went the wrong way. Think being broke is better.
No life that's better than yours. No such thing as a life that's better than yours.
Think being broke is better.
Life that's better than yours. No such thing, no such thing.
For what's money without happiness?
Then I finally finished the assembly. Look at me, happy Mackenzie. So here's what it looks like fully put together. It has a carpet mode and an eco mode, which I think is super cool. The carpet mode gets really deep into the carpet, and then the eco mode, you can save so much battery power with that. So here's a little demo of me using the vacuum. I thought it was gonna be super heavy and just like really lopsided, but like this thing is powerful. It like drags me across the room. So I'm gonna make sure to put the link first thing in my description. It's gonna get you 10% off. Make sure y'all go do that, okay? And huge thank you to Hoover again for sponsoring this video. And let's go clean my room, okay?
All right, so here are the vibes right now. Not very fun. My sheet's halfway off. Cause okay, I got this like memory foam pad that doesn't stay on and I'm such a messy sleeper. My sheet's halfway off. Bed is a mess. I actually organized under my bed the other day, so this actually isn't bad. But yeah, I think my room could actually be worse. Like normally this is like all full of shit, but before I started filming, I like already started like cleaning up. And then I was like, girl, why am I not filming this right now? So some of this is clean. Some of this is dirty. Don't ask me. I don't know. And I also got this little basket from Target and I never know where to put my swimsuits and I finally have a spot. I'm so happy. But
I also went through my clothes, but I'm also gonna go through my clothes again to
declutter. When I'm moving to new places, I wanna make sure that I'm bringing, you know, the least amount of items possible. So I'm gonna go through my closet, my dresser, and just see what I wanna donate because it's a mess. This isn't very clean, like at all. As you can see, my makeup looks like a tornado went through it. I don't know if you guys want to see a pack with me video for when I go home. I might. I don't know. I don't think it's that interesting, but if you guys would be interested, let me know. I need to know in the comments because I'm really not sure if you guys want to see that kind of content. So since I'm already here recording my thumbnail for God knows what, I'm just going to start going through these clothes. Normally whenever I'm cleaning my room, first thing I do, y'all saw, I like to play some music, some chill music. I like to open my window, light my candle, light my incense now. And then I like to just put all my clothes, regardless of what they are, in a pile. Sometimes I'll separate it into dirty and clean. Most of the time I don't. I just like to put them all in a pile and then go through them and then separate them into little piles. My incense is going crazy right now. It looks so funny right now. That is the funniest thing I've ever seen. I'm gonna talk to y'all about some stuff while I organize my shit. So obviously I just got incense. I really like, I'm like getting more into like spirituality and everything, and I wanna get like crystals. And I don't want people to think like, oh my God, really? She's getting crystals, like TikTok, like literally you're just doing it for the looks, like all this type of shit. No, I'm like genuinely curious and like, with everything with crystals and like, I don't know. If you guys are big crystal people or you know, you're spiritual and like, I don't know, just let me know how your journey has been with that in the comments. I'm really interested to know. Like, I'm just not very, I don't know a lot about it. I'm like some YouTube, there's like YouTube channels that'll help like beginners, or like there's some crystals that are good for beginners, or like let me know some like good Instagrams and TikToks to follow, like TikTokers to follow. Cause I'm genuinely curious and I'm trying to, I hope you guys understand what I'm trying to say. I'm trying to like get more in tune with nature and you know, yeah. That's all I want to talk about, so I'm gonna play some music. Maybe I'll leave it in, maybe I'll do a time lapse, I'm not too sure. I'll leave my Apple Music down below. I'm gonna have a playlist coming soon. Playlist video, a summer one. Those are my like favorite videos to film. I love just putting the camera up and dancing to some bomb ass music. It's just my favorite. Thank you.
as you can see, cleaning my room consists of me just sitting on my phone and wasting my time. You can see, we got my clothes to hang up. I got my little piles set up, so hang these up on some hangers too. Guess I broke a hanger last night. I think I was trying to get my jeans out, and I hang up these pairs of jeans because they're just like huge. And damn, I just be reckless sometimes. I really break hangers all the time, like these plastic ones. I just be like, am I the Hulk? Like, I really don't know what I'd be doing. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna need to find a link for this. But I was in Target and this just like was perfect. Like, this is the exact thing in my mind that I was looking for. I was like, Target has so much storage shit. Like, I'm looking to get some more storage stuff because I just could store all my stuff so much better, I feel like. Like, organize it. And this is just all the bathing suits that I got new, like, right now. Like, I still have so many bathing suits at home, so I don't know, I might have to get like another freaking basket. Why do I have so many bathing suits? I really don't know. I live in Colorado. Like, what the fuck? At home or a little bit older, maybe. I think they still fit me though, so I can't really get rid of them. Let me know. I should start selling clothes again. I used to sell my clothes on Poshmark, and I was actually making bank. So, if y'all think I should sell my clothes, you know, I have so many, like, extra clothes that I could, you know. Oh, the other day, I organized my whole closet, and, like, hung up everything. Before, this was actually full of just, like, Fashion Nova dresses I got. Like, I just stuffed it in there because I didn't want to hang them up. I just have so many clothes for, like, nothing. I mean, not for nothing. I love having clothes, and I love wearing clothes, and I love styling and all that shit, but Jesus. It's kind of perfect because, I mean, obviously I'm moving out of this dorm very, very soon, but, it's, like, right here in this closet, so cute. Like, yes. I guys think it's early. It is really early to be, like, moving out of college and everything, I think. We could have, like, applied for an extended stay because school doesn't end till, like, May 20th. But I just want to go home, to be honest. Like, I do like it here, but I don't know. I just want to go home, you know? I went home last semester and had to finish school at home. It didn't go well. I failed a class, because I didn't finish my last essay. Like, I was just so drained. Like, I don't know why I didn't finish that essay. Like, there was really no reason for me to not finish the essay. Like, Mackenzie, what the fuck? Like, if you just finished that essay, it could have been the worst essay of your life. And I could have finished with a C. Like, I don't know why. It's okay. We get through things. I told you I'm gonna have to retake it this summer. So, love that. You know, if y'all are, like, into storage and shit, like, having the, my bathing suits in that just makes me so happy. It's hard to, like, find the bathing suit in there because it's just, like, a mess. But, like, I'll just hang up, like, my regular clothes, and then up there, I have workout clothes. So, I'm like, should I get another basket for workout clothes and, like, practice clothes? I don't know, on the dance team. I don't know. I actually need to film tryout videos because we're doing, like, tryouts online, like, video submissions again, and they're due soon, and, I haven't started. Like, I know the content, and I, like, know the dances and everything, so I'm not, like, stressing, but I still have, like, a solo to choreograph and, like, just so much to do in 1 week. Just so much to do. Because I'd rather finish the videos here when I have, like, a studio to film it in than, like, go home and just, like, film my videos on grass. Like, I'm a bust a kneecap. That's what happened last time. But, yeah. Sorry. If y'all were wondering where I got this shirt, I don't know. Anna Marie got this shirt for Christmas or something. Anna Marie's my friend here. She got it for Christmas, and it didn't fit her. It's, like, too big on her. So I bought it off of her. I just had to. Look at the color. Like, it matches my eyes. Like, it's just perfect. It's just perfect. Sure. I keep switching from topic to topic. I never realized I do it in YouTube videos. I do it in real life. My brain is a mess. I think I have ADHD. But that's besides the point. I'm pretty sure me and Anna are looking to get like a storage unit and just like keep some stuff here so that like we don't have to bring it all home. If I vlog like me moving out, she's actually like gonna drive with me. My parents are still coming down, but she's just gonna drive with me to the airport in Denver because she needs to fly home. She lives all the way in another state now. So I'm not sure if I want to bring my mirror home or leave it here. I'm really unsure because I love this mirror so fucking much. But bringing back and forth this heavy ass, fancy ass mirror is just not it. But I think I'm gonna do it because I just love this mirror. I know y'all love it too. Like, and I put lights behind it. Like, it's just everything. Actually, I'm gonna show you guys my living room real quick. I don't know if I've ever shown y'all my living room, but I just cleaned it from the weekend's festivities. It's always literally a pigsty. Like, every Sunday, it is a mess. Put the nanny in this bitch and I'll clean that hoe. Ooh. Isn't it so cute? Yes. I took down my tapestries because I'm taking them home. I don't know about the LED lights though, because I did buy them, so I don't know. Because the stickiness is going to go away, so I don't know if I should just throw them. I don't know what to do. Here's the room progress. It's not looking like any better because I'm taking my goddamn time for I don't know why. And I'm just like, it's 6 in the afternoon. I'm like, I'll just clean my room and take my time. The incense is a mess if you aren't too careful. I got this incense. There's literally like a smoke shop like across the street. And they had so many little incense. Sorry, I'm like vlogging. I'm not even cleaning my room, but I got so many little, you know, and they're glittered at the end. The one I'm burning right now is called Clarity. Each like one had a little description, and like I wish there were little cards you could have taken, or like so I could like know what they mean. I got my salt lamp off of Amazon. Maybe I'll link that too if y'all are curious. And then this cactus, I actually got this at the Dollar Tree. Like, are you kidding me? It's the cutest thing. And then this is from Walmart. Papaya passion. It smells so good. I wish, next topic, I wish I knew how to organize my like underwear drawer, because literally it's a mess. Just like, I don't know where to put all my little tops, so I just throw them in my underwear drawer. So I have just like all my underwear, bra. It's just, if y'all know how to organize this better, please let me know. Please let me know. I need to get into Pinterest storage and shit. Like, this is just ain't it. Squishmallows so much. I hope y'all are interested. Sorry, my music on, the air on, it's just a lot. But here's one of my art projects. I made it in 3D design. The top part fell off. Cause, okay, here's the thing. It's balsa wood with wood glue. So this was such a bitch to make, let me tell you. But I had to make a bunch of these and then put it together. So I think it kind of looks cool as fuck. So this one was like up on here, or it was up on this one. And I like went to put it above my like closet because I just didn't know where to put it. I don't want to throw it away, but I also don't want to keep it. I don't know what to do. So I like put it up there and then I hit the ceiling with it. Art projects are fragile. I don't know where to put it. Does someone want to buy it off me? Maybe $100 or something? Oh!
stuff done, Miss Thang. So cleaned my mirror, got my makeup thing organized. Now all I need to do is get all that shit off the chair and organize all up on here, and also organize on the top of my makeup thing because that is a mess. And of course, vacuum, use my link, first thing in description. I'm gonna Clorox wipe my little fan. Yeah, and then I feel like I'm missing something. I don't know if I'm gonna get to tell you guys in the little segment. I haven't used this, like, I don't know. I know a lot of people have been using this like their whole life, but like I kind of just discovered this like a year ago. This is like carpet room refresher. So it's basically powder you just put all over your carpet and then you vacuum it. This makes your room smell so good. This is the Glade Hawaiian Breeze. It's amazing. I'll just like get it all over my carpet because I do have this like huge rug I need to freaking vacuum now. So I just put it everywhere and then you vacuum it up and it's so good. Especially if you have pets too, this is really good. Literally such a mess. I have like this open freaking tuna packet. Like, we love tuna, but girl, Miss Thang, why didn't... Like, I had that in my fridge and I was just eating it earlier. My fridge smells like tuna, so I might clean out my fridge too. Actually, I'm gonna do that right now. I'm gonna clean out my fridge and then do all that. Vlogs or anything I'm gonna make until we leave.
Oh yeah, it's been a amazing journey. No, just it kind of doesn't really taste like any different than most. This is really? Shrimp ramen, everybody. Okay, how are we feeling about it? It's pretty good.
I like that.
Yeah,
the first time I put water in my Hydro Flask in like a month with ice. Don't get me started. We're hydrated.
What did you say?
What?
Go on.
Maybe I see you working hard. I wanna let you know I'm proud. Let you know that I tell you what to do. Don't know if I need to reassure you. My life will be purposeless without you. If I want it, I wanna ask you about it.
Put your hand, help you put your door.
struggling with my bed. My sheets weren't staying down because I put my like mattress cover, like the pad, I didn't put it under the like cover with the zipper. I put my mattress pad on top of that, but I just put the little covering over it. And then if my sheets still come up, I'm gonna be pissed. I'd go on loose. Very cute. Cleaned the mirror and everything. Here's what this all looks like. It's all gonna be taken down soon. And then here's this. All clean, all cute with the rug and the vacuum. We love her. And now I have like a whole hamper of laundry to do, so there's that. Now I'm gonna get that homework done before it's due. Maybe I need to eat dinner. That's probably done. My camera going bonkers. I think it's because it's too dark in here. Then do laundry maybe, and then I need to wash some dishes. Like, I just have some cups and some forks, and I think my room will be clean then. I mean, it is clean now, but I hope you enjoyed this little clean my room with me. If you want to see my last one with my room at home, I'll make sure to put the link for that one down below. I'll have the links for some stuff that I've, you know, mentioned. And of course the vacuums. And a huge thank you to Hoover for sponsoring today's video. That is still just so crazy to me. I can't believe that they reached out to me. Ah, oh my god. But yeah, that's everything. Here's me in my clean room. And it smells so good in here. Like, I love it. Oh, and I need to take a shower. I smell like grossness. Thank you so much for watching. Stay tuned for summer content. I know y'all love it. Okay, make sure you hit that subscribe button, hit the like button, turn on post notifications, leave me a comment. I want to talk to you. Okay, you follow me on my Instagram and my TikTok. Those are the ones I'm most active on. I do have Snapchat and Twitter though. Never on them. I find myself only posting on my private on Snapchat, and I never post anything else, and I'm like, fuck. Yeah, go follow me on Instagram. I'm always active on Instagram, like 24/7. But yeah, see you guys in my next YouTube video. I hope y'all have an amazing day. I love you so, 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 so much. And bye.